Hello everyone, myself lecturer Aditi Anil Kushari, Master of Pharmacy in Quality Assurance Techniques. Today we are going to discuss about the experiments from pharmaceutics too. So first of all, let's discuss about the monophasic liquid dosage forms. In that, liquid meant for external administration, that first one, liquid for oral cavity, which is taken by mouth, throat paints. Throat paints are the viscous liquid preparations used for mouth and throat infections. Glycerin is the commonly used as a base. Being viscous, it adhere to the mucous membrane for a long time. Recommended containers for throat paints are airtight, wide mouth, colored fluted bottle with glass toppers. And special labeling instructions for throat paint are not to be swallowed in the large amounts. In next section, we will discuss about the experiment. So now let's discuss about experiment number 19. So title of our today's experiment is to prepare and submit throat paint 10 ml. It is a throat paint containing phenol. Learning objectives of today's experiment are to understand how to formulate and dispense the throat paint and ability to prepare the throat paint and label it correctly. Apparatus required are beaker, glass rod, measuring cylinder, etc. Factor calculated as quantity required upon quantity given, that is equal to 10 upon 100 is equal to 0.1. So this is the prescription given as a liquefied phenol 1 ml, glycerin add up to 100 ml. Let's discuss about formulation table. Type, that is role or use of ingredient. Translation means name of ingredient. Quantity given in the imperial system for 30 ml, quantity given in the metric system for 30 ml, and quantity taken in the metric system for 10 ml. So first of all, liquefied phenol used as an antiseptic, antimicrobial. Quantity given for 30 ml, that is 1 ml, multiply it with factor, we will get 0.1 ml. then glycerin used as a vehicle and viscosity enhancer, add up to 100 ml. So for quantity taken, it should be added up to 10 ml. Direction is to be applied after every 2 hours with brush. For performing actual experiment, we will move towards laboratory. So now let's move for performing actual practical in the laboratory. So let's see, we have this liquefied phenol which is taken in this beaker, and this is glycerin which is also taken. So first of all, we are going to add this phenol into this glycerin and going to mix it properly. Complete dissolving this phenol into this glycerin, we are going to proceed for volume makeup into this measuring cylinder. As we seen, volume makeup, volume is properly made up to 10 ml. So now we will going to transfer our formulation into this colored fluted bottle and then proceed for next labeling part. Now let's move for labeling part. So as we filled our formulation into this upper colored bottle and also prepared label for it, so see the label. Throat paint, quantity given 10 ml. For ABC, here one can write the name of patient, register number XYZ, number given in the register, dispensed by PQR, name of pharmacist, date September 2020, this is the manufacturing date, storage condition, store in the cool and dark place. Next direction, check well before use. One more direction for using these are for external use only and not to be swallowed in the large amount. Manufactured by LMN Pharmacy, Nasik. Here one can write the name of industry. So the result of our today's formulation is the 10 ml of our throat paint is submitted in this amber colored plastic bottle for special instruction label as check well before use and for external use only. Thank you.